If equipped, the 15-watt 3-amp Qi wireless charging pad inside the center console provides a wireless charge for your Qi-enabled mobile phone. The wireless charging pad features an anti-slip mat, adjustable cradle, and LED indicator light. To use the wireless charging pad, set the phone inside the cradle with the screen facing you. The charging indicator on your phone will let you know the phone is charging. If your phone is not equipped for Qi wireless charging, you can purchase an aftermarket sleeve or a specialized backplate from your mobile phone provider or from an electronics retailer. Please see your phone's owner's manual for more information. Please also be careful never to place your key fob on or within 6 inches or 15 centimeters of the wireless charging pad. Doing so could cause excessive heat buildup and could damage the key fob. If the key fob gets too close to the charging pad, it could block the fob from being detected by the vehicle and prevent the vehicle from starting. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.